your mind? I blame society. What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.
Dude, thanks a lot. Inbreed makes you dumb, huh? Very intelligent.
Pardon me.
You better be drunk.
assholes. Right-wing assholes.
Oh, I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you.
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah. Then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit! I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I won at the races. Holla at y'all later. Jesus! We screwed! When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit. Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot? I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo! Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple cherries and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm fake. What's with all aluminum for you, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
Yesterday.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Ahora sí estoy hablando bien claro, ¿no?
Stupid bastard!